floating on a planet. I don't think that's ever gonna make any sense.
If you only knew how close you are to the beginning of the creation of the universes.
There was peace and balance
throughout the world for many of eons. Then chaos erupted
throughout the galaxy.
And there was much pain and suffering like we have never known.
We tracked down the origin of this horrible evil
to your planet at this point in time. We are here to make
all of the changes needed
to eradicate this vile force out of the pages of history and existence. There are many of our ships in your solar system right now to help in the process
of containing the wicked ones
responsible for these atrocities.
We have come from trillions of years
in your future to your world. We have witnessed the most terrible of conditions
and the most devastating of events,
in which are what's happening to your planet, life forms,
and civilization.
Be prepared for many big changes happening to your planet
and ways of life.
You will see and experience things like you never have before. These changes will occur faster than be for the better.
We wish peace to your species
as you experience this shift in your reality paradigm.
We will not condone a course of action that would lead us to war.
I'm starting to wonder what is in the message.
You prefer alien love.
Alien love? Why'd you say alien love?